And I'm going to do the plumage area with some black, just to get a sense of where the rest of the piece is going. Help me look at the contrast and whatnot. Paint's on its last leg. Got it all over my finger. Okay, I spared you the details on the black work. I wanted to skip that. Got it done, but now I'm gonna, in the little eyes and the plumage, I'm gonna go ahead and fill in the little black spots so that I can just paint over it and it'll show through. I'm gonna use a smaller brush. Don't have to do it all perfect. I'm gonna come back and fine tune them later. And I'm going to fill in this additional feather part, and then we'll have all the big stuff kind of covered, and then we'll start getting into the detail. There we go, and now we're gonna go ahead and get into some detail work.